Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina. I offer you an accord. Have you heard of the Finger Maidens? They serve the Two Fingers, offering guidance and aid to the Tarnished. But you, I am afraid, are maidenless. I can play the role of maiden, turning runes into strength to aid you in your search for the Elden Ring. You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree. Settled. Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength. Ah, another matter. I bequeath to you this ring. Use it to traverse great distances. It will summon a spectral steed named Torrent. Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect. Shall I turn your runes to strength? Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment, share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow. This tiny golden aura is the grace of the Erdtree. This light once shone in the eyes of your tarnished brethren, but now it is all that guides you. Or so I hear. You can see them, can't you? The rays of grace that guide you through your burden.
Once well, you're back. Goodbye. Nice to do business.
Everyone's been grafted. Everyone who came with me. They crossed the sea for me. They fought for me. Only to have their arms taken. Their legs taken. Even their heads taken. Taken and stuck to the spider. Did you know? If you're grafted by the spider, you become a chrysalid. It's quite a lark when you think about it. Heading to Stormvale Castle, enticed by the one in the white mask, I suppose. Oh, you've come to be one with the spider? Well, that makes us two peas in a pod. But I don't have your courage. It's scary, you know, having your arms cut off, or legs, or your head. I want to be like everyone else, but I'm just too scared. I'm nothing but a craven. I know. Can you take this little one along with you? The poor thing deserves someone braver than myself. And the spirits look rather fondly upon you. It'll be glad of your company, I think, the little one. Pleasure to see you. Oh, tell them I love them. I'm finally getting the hang of this whole thing. searching for my purpose, given to me by my mother inside the Earth Tree, long ago, for the reason that I yet live, burned and bodiless. There is something for which I must apologize. I've acted the Finger Maiden, yet can offer no guidance. I am no maiden. My purpose was long ago lost.
search of the Elden Ring. Emboldened by the flame of ambition.
Forgive me, to see whether or not Grace truly does guide, and whether you have... It seems my worries were unfounded. Torrent had your measure from the very start, whereas I merely pretended. There is but one other thing I can do to offer you guidance. I can take you to the Round Table Hold, gathering place of tarnished champions, guided by Grace.
Thank you.
Very well. Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment.
I see you've just welcomed to the Roundtable Hold. I teach incantations. The strength grant explore the secrets of the golden so that one day, if a tarnished of the Roundtable Hold should become Elden Lord, I might ensuring order regains its proper form. Right. By the way, do you still see it? You do. Most tarnished are blind to it these. You are something of well. What do you say? Care to learn an incantation? May the Golden Order shine through you.
Ah, hello. I'm, well, just call me Dialos. The honor of one's house holds little import in these lands. She's my servant, but fickle. Take your eyes off her for but a moment and she's good as gone. If you... Be sure to tell me if you meet a young woman named Lanya. She's a servant to my house. She's been my companion since... I've lost count of the number of times I've had to find her like... Honestly, she's such...
This is a rare occasion. I can't remember the last time a new tarnished made their way to the Round Table. Very well. As your senior, it is safe here.
Be sure to tell me if you meet a young woman. She's a servant to my... She's been my companion. I've lost count of the number. Honestly.
Allow me a word of advice. You are a mere visitor to the Round, a house guest. Yet to earn their keep. Remember your place.
Ah, you appear to be doing well. Very well then. Would you like to learn an incantation? May the Golden Order shine through you.
No matter. Already. No matter. You've noticed the chain. Nothing special. I'm a prisoner, and these are my chains. I'm trapped by the hold. I'm dying. That's all there is to it. Nah. Don't read too much into it. But my being a prisoner is no fault of yours. Besides, my own, despite my differences, the weapons get stronger all the same. Even time. Besides, it helps me forget.
Greetings, great champion called by grace. I am Fear. Circumstances have compelled my stay at the Round Table Hold. Great champion, would you allow me to hold you? But briefly, perhaps you might share with me some of your lively vigor and your stout-heartedness. Doing so will grant me the warmth of a champion. And you, I am sure, will bear a Baldurkin's blessing. Do you think it vulgar, perhaps? Where I come from, it is a sacred act. Ah, my thanks, great champion. You are very warm. What you felt light up inside you was a Baldekin's blessing. Though it is but a fleeting thing, I am afraid. Come back to me, should you require another. I will take you in my arms as often as you need.
What do you need? Oh, are you aggrieved at the notion you are but a visitant here? Then you would do well to remember the first words of grace given to you. Stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord. If those words held any meaning to you, follow the guidance of grace, lay low the shard bearers, and claim for yourself a great rune. Do so, and the doors to the Round Table's inner chamber will open, and you will receive the wisdom of the Two Fingers.
Be sure to tell me if she's a servant. She's been my companion. I've lost count of them, honestly.
you fit no matter it. Lay out your arms.
Thank you.
took you for dead. No matter, it's all lay out your arms.
Thank you.
Well, I took you for... No matter, it's all day. Out your arms.
Pureblood must prove you bad in thy veins.